Welcome to USA Breaking News Today. Please subscribe and click notification box to get all breaking news alert.
Breaking news today. North Korea threat. Expert explains why Kim Jong-un will not give up nukes after talks. North Korea's leader Kim Jong-un will not give up his nuclear arsenal despite agreeing to meet with Donald Trump due to fears of being horrifically toppled. Former George W. Bush speechwriter Mark Thiessen said. North Korea has long fueled fears of World War III due to Kim Jong-un's refusal to give up his nuclear and missile arsenal to end harsh sanctions on its economy. And despite the despot leader having agreed to a conciliatory meeting with U.S. President Donald Trump, Mr. Thiessen warned Kim has no intention to denuclearize because of lessons learned from history. Mr. Thiessen told Fox News, Kim Jong-un has no intention of denuclearizing at the negotiating table. It's just not going to happen. The reality is he saw what happened to Muammar Gaddafi, the Libyan dictator, when after the capture of Saddam Hussein he came to the US and said, I want to give up my nuclear program. He shipped over all of his nuclear program to a US secure facility in Tennessee, and 7 years later the Obama administration launched a war in which he was captured and brutally executed in front of a camera. I'm sure Kim has seen that video and he knows that if he keeps his nuclear program that wouldn't happen. The same thing with Ukraine, he knows what happened with Ukraine. Ukraine had 2,000 nuclear missiles after the breakup of the Soviet Union. It signed an agreement with Russia to see their territorial integrity respected in exchange for giving that up, and in 2014 Russia invaded Ukraine and annexed Crimea. I don't think Kim is looking at that history thinking, hey, third time's the charm. It's going to work much better for me. He is not interested in giving up his nuclear weapons. Earlier this month Mr. Trump announced he will attend a summit with Kim and South Korean leader Moon Jae-in in an attempt to convince the hermit nation to shut down its nuclear development program. The US president tweeted he is looking forward to his meeting with the North Korean leader. For years and through many administrations, everyone said that peace and the denuclearization of the Korean Peninsula was not even a small possibility. Now there is a good chance that Kim Jong-un will do what is right for his people and for humanity. Look forward to our meeting. Received message last night from 11 Jinping of China that his meeting with Kim Jong-un went very well and that Kim looks forward to his meeting with me. In the meantime, and unfortunately, maximum sanctions and pressure must be maintained at all cost. Mr. Trump and Kim Jong-un have not yet set a date for their meeting, but President Moon will meet the North Korean leader on April 27 for a historic Korean summit. Thanks for watch. Please share, like, comment this video and subscribe channel for latest news.